FBI Vice President Mike Pence is back in his home state bragging about his boss's crime-fighting initiatives.
Mike Pence spent the entire morning with the city's 10-point coalition and called President Trump a champion of America's inner city.
Yeah, political reporter Kevin Rader is in studio tonight with more on the Vice President's visit. Kevin?
Yeah, the nation's second couple split up temporarily after Air Force Two landed today. The second lady going to the state fair, the vice president, as Scott pointed out, went to the 10-point coalition luncheon.
The vice president was the keynote speaker at the 10-point coalition luncheon, where he told the gathering they had a friend in President Donald Trump. And?
We can't just arrest our way back to public safety. We've got to create opportunities for people. And in that sense, the 10-point coalition has been ahead of its time, understanding that it's not just about having faith patrols on the streets and working with local law enforcement. It's about making sure that our young people have better choices.
Really made us feel good, because if we don't address the root causes of the violence, then we're going to be spinning our wheels, you know, as we have been the last 50 years.
Reverend Harrison also took the time to introduce young Jameson Harney to the visiting vice president. The Crestview Elementary student had a private audience.
And he told me, he said, study harder, pray better. And the experience of meeting the vice president, it was very fun. It was, fun.
A day no doubt many will remember, but few will remember it longer than Jameson Harney.
Yeah, he's going to remember that for all time. The vice president said it's not enough just to provide shelter for the poor. He said America really needs to provide greater opportunity. And I think everybody's on the same page with that. But how to make it happen is the problem.
Young boy's going to have a great story when he goes back to school.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, Crestview Elementary. I got a little something to tell you.
Thanks, Kevin.
Thank you, Kevin.
But one of the highlights of the vice president's trip home today was the unveiling of his official governor portrait. Right after finishing his speech to the 10-point coalition, the VP and his wife went to the Indiana State House for this tradition that dates back to 1869. Kevin will have more on the portrait ceremony and what makes Pence's portrait just a little bit different. That comes up tonight at 6 o'clock.